Hello everyone, please welcome and join me on my Easy Step channel. I'm going to show you today that how you're going to delete unwanted playlist from your YouTube channel. I'm going to show you what you're going to do. You click on my channel. Once you click on my channel, now you go on the right side. It says subscriber list above your channel art. It says viewers and video manager. You need to click a video manager. So you click video manager. Once you click the video manager, it opens the video manager. Now you come back on the left side again. Now you go under like. That's what you don't want it to see it. Now, if you see that checkbox appeared. So under the video likes, there are two of them. Supposedly, you wanted to delete, right now it's a 2, maybe it's 10 or it can be 100, whatever you like. And if there are 100, you want to take everything in one shot, so you want to take it down, you just click the top check mark, it will highlight each single one of them, the one on your like list. Then you're going to say remove, it will remove everything. But supposedly if you wanted to keep certain and you wanted to remove certain videos, then you can be a selective. You can select each one of them just like this. You check the tick mark, it will highlight, and then you go back and remove. And again, the same scenario. If you wanted to, right now it's a 1, supposedly it's a 10-20, you wanted to remove all at the same time, you click at this one, you say remove. So your list will be empty. And now if we go back to our, again, on a channel list, we're going to say easy steps. So now I'm going to click on my playlist. See, no more liked video. Only if you like this video and if you really it help you, please subscribe my channel and I would appreciate it. You have a good day. Thank you for watching Easy Step channel. Bye-bye.